wrote down many, many, many magnificent things.
Yeah.
And so when we read about somebody, hear about somebody, we can send a little note to them. Boy, am I glad to be able to say that I know you. And there are so many persons like that. Our leader, who is in his last term, I understand, from all the others who have been participants. Barnes, how she worked so hard throughout many disciplines, not just one focus of the talents that have been given to the people here in the Church of God. So let's continue to support so that we can help develop others who can continue to share. Do as we were told in the wonderful message this morning of getting disciples to go and do as we have been instructed. So let us reach deep and think about the legacy that we have, that we are creating for others, for our ancestors to be, and so that this will continue to be a wonderful, wonderful place. And I envision a senior citizen place, and so with all these guest shows that people have been to participate in and get wonderful blessings, I'm looking for one of those to bless us in a major way so we can have a senior citizen facility just adjacent to these grounds. Let us bow our heads and pray. Our dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for the opportunity to be here with you this day, 102nd National Campground. We're thankful for being able to meet our friends and fellowship once again, and to be able to develop ourselves even further as we listen to the wonderful messages that will be presented to us throughout this week. I'll be each with each and every one of us as we reach deep and continue the wonderful, wonderful legacy of Zion's Hill. Jesus' name.
The other day, we were in the dining hall. Brother Chuck, it just so applies to the words you gave us this morning. There was a young man tuning the piano, doing what he had been asked to do, tuning the piano so well that Alex